What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 1:14 p.m. on October 9th of 2022, and I would like to welcome y'all to my 706th song review. The song was recommended to me by DJ Banana Slam. Shout out to you. Hope you're watching. The song that was recommended was I Don't Know What I Am by the band Reliqa. Never heard of this band or the song. We're going to go ahead and get into it right now and see what this band's song are all about. It's the visualizer video. The volume's all the way up. This is I Don't Know What I Am by Reliqa. Here we go.
Inside a dream, think I came for a place to hide, but I was mistaken, taking a turn down memory lane to awaken a stranger. Don't know what it means. Could it be that I've lost my mind or found it? Good gracious, that face in the mirror.
Like the instruments, nice guitar. So that was I Don't Know What I Am by Reliqa. Really good song. Loved all that guitar play. I think we got either two or three guitar solos. They were all great. Got some great bass play at the very end. I was about to, you know, do that slapping that bass. Boom, boom. Yeah, it was really good. Liked all the instruments. Drums, I could definitely hear in the background. Really good, very powerful. My one complaint was the vocals. I wasn't too wild about the clean vocals in this one. Was hoping for some uncleans, but you know, I think this may have been more of like on the alternative side than the metal side. But like I said, wasn't really wild about the vocals. But other than that, all the instruments were really, really great. Glad I got all of those guitar solos too. So on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, I don't know why I am by Reliqa is getting a 4.5 for me. Got some more recommendations coming up for you guys, but that is my song review for today. I don't know what I am by Reliqa. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.